These are not the normal moves for Chiefs defensive tackle Derrick Nnadi. He was sneaking through Dick's Sporting Goods to make his entrance.
Big Chiefs, welcome to Derrick Nnadi.
What's going on, y'all? How y'all doing?
Derrick surprised each of the young fans with a $125 gift card to spend at Dick's. In no time, they were off to do some shopping.
I just wanted to help out the kids and to give them a good head start going into the school year. That's pretty much it.
The shoe department was a popular place. Some were looking for Derrick's fashion advice.
Thinking of a black, but I like the red color.
Hey, that is nice.
And sometimes they just needed his height advantage.
This is my head? You are medium?
He even met a fellow football player.
I'm on a team too.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, the boys and girls school too.
Derrick's act of kindness made a big impression.
Man, you see the hairstyle, you see the gear, you see what's in his bag, man. You see the shoes on his kid, man. Goodness gracious, you a baller, man. Appreciate it.
So, as far as making this a special day for these kids, it's a win.